I've been thinking a lot about success lately. What could it look like for me? How does my current situation propel me towards it? And does it really even matter? I've technically succeeded a lot in my life so far, but I still can't help but fixate on the moments I've passed up, what could have been. I spend a lot of time daydreaming about where I could be now if I had just taken a different path. This is something I've beat myself up over, over and over again, never feeling like I've made the right choices, but who's to say what choices are right or wrong? Who's determining how far I've come? That's my job. I think art and creativity are fantastic outlets for me to grow, change, and improve as a person. It gets me out and into a community, making friends, sharing artwork, getting feedback from peers, but even then, I still often feel like I'm not good enough to hang around these people. I look at some of my friends and peers of mine and wonder, how do you have all this figured out? How have you managed to succeed in all these ways that I can't even fathom? And while a lot of that is just negative self-talk, it still got me thinking. There have been countless opportunities that I've turned down out of fear of not succeeding. I get this overwhelming dread that I'm going to fail and lose a contact or a friend because of it. It's the whole reason I haven't been taking as much or any money for some photo shoots and projects. Every single time I pass on a project, I start wondering, why did I ever turn that down? Even if I couldn't live up to my own high standards, they're reaching out to me for a reason, and instead of trusting my anxiety, I need to trust my skills and my portfolio. In direct relation to photography, I've been trying to push my concert photography work beyond just snapshots of a band on stage. I want to emphasize things like color, composition, and energy in the work I'm creating and keep pushing it each and every show that I go to. If and when a band asks me to come to their show, I'm going to get some casual snaps of the band on stage, but I've really begun looking for the shots that are trying to match the band's energy or the feeling of the music in the crowd to really push my work beyond average. It's these shots that always receive the best feedback and I've always felt the most proud of. All in all, I've been trying to adopt a more optimistic outlook, agreeing to more projects that could expand and challenge my skills rather than stick to my own comfort zone. I realized I'll never actually improve in meaningful ways or produce any work that sticks out amongst the droves and droves of photographers if I don't challenge my skills. Beyond photography even, I've tried to apply this thought process to real life. I recently left my pretty secure job for a new company, something totally out of my comfort zone, but I feel like I needed the change up and a new industry. While I'm hesitant about the opportunity, I'm also trying to lean into the excitement, hoping it will fuel my creativity across the board. Living within my own anxiety, especially around creativity, was crushing my day-to-day experience, and I want to excel beyond that.